The bullets that ended Big Paul Castellano's life last night may very well have been a payoff for getting into such trouble with the feds. As the reputed head of the crime commission and the godfather of the Gambino family, his appearance in court every day and the preoccupation with his defense were bad for business. Experts say his associates may very well have decided Big Paul was more trouble than he was worth.
You're non-cypher, like rolling L's without a lighter. You're all biters, grim one graffiti writer. My flow's tighter than your motherfucking pants are a witch doctor. Dancing around fires, I stay in the streets, handing out flyers. I rock baseball bats, rap for barbed wire, trying to get rich and retire. You're a dead man walking like the Green Mile. Light that ass on fire like Richard Pryor. My foe's extraterrestrial like X-Files. Meanwhile, I'm in a crib lamping. I damage you top shelf MCs. I get busy with one punch, I leave you dizzy. I stay with a 40 ounce in a brown paper bag, getting shitty. Flow gritty, I stay getting busy. Break it down to the nitty gritty. Roaming through the fucking slums of the city. Rolling through the fucking slums of the city. I hit cats with hooks like Lou Alcindor. Twisted metal like motherfucking fender benders. Hit y'all with anthrax letters with no return to sender. Pulling strings, but the guard don't play offender. A repeat offender. Y'all cats confused about your gender. You sit when you piss. Mention my name, you'll get dissed. Fuck around and get pistol whipped. Send you on a one-way trip to the Bermuda Triangle. Got snipers that'll hit you up from every angle. I use piano strings to leave you strangled. My verses to leave your brains mangled.